Today I will teach on the topics water vascular system of Asterias starfish, which is in the CBCS system syllabus of semester 2 of UG1. Water vascular system. In our animal kingdom, in different phyla, there are some special characteristics feature. So phylum Echinodermata is the last phylum of invertebrate series, in which all organisms are exclusively marine. Asterias and starfish also comes under phylum Echinodermata. In this phylum Echinodermata, there is a very unique feature found in that organism, that is water vascular system, which I have written here WVS. Water vascular system, also called ambulacral system, which is one type of modified coelomic system, modified coelom. This system performs different functions in the life of that organism. Here, the WVS performs different functions, like respiration, locomotion, food capturing, etc. This system consists of several canal system. Several canal make that system. They are madreporite, stone canal, ring canal, Tiedemann's bodies, radial canal, lateral canal, and tube feet. So this complete composite system is water vascular system. Its first unit is the madreporite, a disc-like structure which is present in the aboral surface of the organism, in which there is a central sieve-like structure, hole, and system of sieving is there, by which the water can be filtered, and after filtering it can enter towards the rest proceeding parts. This is madreporite, and it proceeds next to stone canal. Is a S-shaped canal, S. It is known as stone canal in that sense. It is made up of some calcareous ring-like structure. And internally, the canal is consists of some flagellated cell, which can pass the water current in to and fro direction. The stone canal open in one part of the ring canal, in between the two arms, which are known as bivium. So the entering fluid, coelomic fluid, water, marine water, pass through that canal and comes into ring canal. Ring canal is a characteristic canal. It is pentagonal ring-like structure, and this ring canal also consists of some Tiedemann's bodies, each in every radius and interradius direction. There are two Tiedemann's bodies, But actually where the stone canal has opened, there is no Tiedemann's bodies. There is single Tiedemann's body. So altogether there are total 9 Tiedemann's bodies. The functions of the Tiedemann's bodies is still obscure, but some geologists believe that they function as filtering organ. Or some geologists also believe that they secrete some enzymes. Anyhow, there are total 9 Tiedemann's bodies linked with the ring canal. The pentagonal ring type structure. The ring canal gives out 5 radial canal, which proceeds through the middle zone of the arms and extends at the tip of the arms. Radial canals. So there are total 5 radial canals which extend in its 5 arms. Then after the radial canals gives some lateral canals on both sides. Lateral canals. These are lateral canals. These are lateral canals. And on both series they extend on both sides. Now students see, the lateral canals ends with tube feet. So tube feet are arranged in 2 series. You see that these are of short length of lateral canal and these are of long distance lateral canal. That means their arrangement short distance, long distance, short distance, long distance. In that way, in 2 series pattern, they are arranged laterally on both sides of the radial canal. Now, the lateral canal ends into a structure called tube feet. Tube feet, very characteristic features, which mainly perform the functions of locomotion. And it consists of 3 parts. One sac-like structure called ampulla. This part is known as podium. And this is sacca. That means the tube feet consist of 3 parts, ampulla, podium and sacca. So this is the complete units of the water vascular system, which includes which one? Tell me. First one is the mandibular. Second is the stone canal. Then after, ring canal, radial canal, lateral canal and tube feet. And some special structures also present. They are the Tiedemann's bodies. And also mind that that part some special structure also found. These are known as polyon vesicles. Polyon vesicles found at that ring canal, but in asterius, stamphes, the polyon vesicles are absent. So, it is not shown here. Now see, we will know what is the role of the WVS. Now, water vascular system performs some special functions which are very important for the metabolic activities of the organism. They are locomotion. Locomotion, which is performed by the tube foot because it has suckers by which it can move on the surface applying the tube feet. Second one, body anchorage. Body anchorage. That means at any substratum it can anchor itself on the substratum, and that is also performed by that structure, tubulin, with the help of its suckers. Now, third function is food capturing. Food capturing, where the organism used suckers to capture the prey and consume it during it feeding. Another function is the respiration. Respiration. That means when the fluid passes through that canal, which contains oxygen, so that dissolved oxygen help in the respiration, which diffuse in the body by the process of diffusion. So in that way, we are observing here that there is very unique system of echinoderms by which they perform such type of functions to maintain their life. This is water vascular system. Very special, unique property, unique characteristic feature of the echinoderms. Okay, understand? This is about the whole of that WBS. Okay? Thank you.